The Ka-32A has a contrarotating coaxial rotor rather than a main rotor and tail rotor. The coaxial rotor has two three-bladed rotors of diameter 15.9 meters. The blades are all composite and are folded for compact storage when the helicopter is based on a ship deck.